Hi, in this video I will show you how to clear cache in the Tenda Nova Mesh router. All you need to do is to open Tenda Wi-Fi app on your smartphone. Then you need to go on the main screen, click on the icon with the person image, and there you have clear cache option. Tap on it and cache is now cleared. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, subscribe to our channel and give us a like.